got this black ethic. This is going to be my dream favorites. This is going to be makeup, accessories, gadgets, the whole nine. I'm loving this. It's in no particular order. They are, it's the Nourish Moisturized Lotion SPF of 15. This, got this at Five Below. I think this is where this came from. And it also has a locking mechanism. See, it's locked. When you turn it, then it opens. So I love this. I throw this in my purse all the time. I'm also loving, you know, my glasses that I got from Kitty Contacts. These are These are awesome. And then I'm also loving my sunglasses, which are Marc by Marc Jacobs. These are polarized version. I'm loving these. I wear these all the time when I'm out and about. Yes, because this, when you do buy a pair of sunglasses, make sure they are polarized because it cuts down on the glare. The sun will not be blinding you anymore. So be sure you get polarized. Also, this, well, the accessories that I have on, you know, I support Big Cuz 52, her website. I love her website. And I'm loving this that I got from her. I don't have it on today, but it looks like it's like a choker. And it's very heavy. You see, it has like things in the middle if they sparkle going all through. Then the earrings are this. I'm loving that. My new palette. This is from Physician Formula. As you can see, I've been, you know, dabbing in it. I use these for like my crease and things of that nature. And it's just a neutral palette. Loving that. Also loving, I broke back out my pedometer. So I've been trying to get more walking in. So I'm loving this. It comes with a strap. You can hook it to yourself. Normally I just hook it inside of my shirt and just keep it moving. Yes. I'm still in love with my phone case, which Byron made. He's on Facebook and YouTube if you need his information. Inbox me or Dr. Zilla and I will give that to you. He made this case for me. It's Hello Kitty with Chanel's logo and Louis Vuitton logo. It's pink. So that said, I'm loving this phone case. Loving, which was the lip balm that I just dropped. It was the Maybelline lip balm and Quench. And I love this too, my Wet n Wild. It's been used a whole lot, as you can tell. And this is SPH 15. This one is in watermelon. I've had this for a while, and I also have another one. But I've been using this like crazy, and it's still a lot in here. I think I got this from Walmart. Then I love my Queen Collection. Looks like this. If you need swatches, you know, let me know. This is in Regal Raspberry. And I'm also loving my lip balm in Candy Apple and in Lollipop. A Lollipop is like a color like this, but I'm not sure where the My Lollipop one is. But this looks like this. Looks like that. And you can build the color if you need more. So you can build the color. Anymore. So that's what that looks like. Little My Blast lipstick and stunner. This one side is a gold. Then this side is like a pinkish coral tone. That's in stunner. Then I'm loving my Travelo. Travel size. It's a travel. And it's a refillable thing to fill your perfumes up so you don't have to carry the full size. Looks like that. You can spritz and spray on the go. And I have this special app. I have Bath & Body Works Be Enchanted in here. I'm loving my little size 10 made right. I think this is a cross pen, but it's really tiny. I just stick it in my purse and I keep it moving. Last but not least, I'm loving my charger, which Verizon carries this charger. And you can charge more than one device. If you have a USB thing, you can plug up here and charge someone else's device. And then it opens like this, you can charge your device. So I'm loving this. This is an awesome gadget for people who are on the go. Verizon has this for, I think, $30 or $40, something like that. But anyway, that's all my favorites for June. Quick and sweet. Everyone have a lovely day. God bless.
Way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We'll buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, cause they made us hate ourselves and love their wealth. That's why shorty's hollering where the ball is at. Drug dealer by Jordan Crack.